Our other top story this noontime, three little girls rushed to Children's Hospital. Police say the two-year-old triplets all fell down a flight of stairs at their home in Brighton Heights. One of the little girls now in critical condition. Channel 4 Action News reporter Amber Nicotra joins us live with new information from police headquarters. Amber, the girl's mother was not home when this happened Sunday night?
No, the mother was not home, but the boyfriend was watching the girls. At this time, no names are being released. There are still, though, a lot of questions. We can tell you two of the little girls have been treated and released from the hospital, but the third remains in very critical condition at Children's Hospital. Now, police were called to this home in the 3200 block of Richardson Avenue in Brighton Heights around 8:15 last night. When officers arrived, they found one of the triplets in respiratory failure. Police say their 25-year-old mother went to play bingo and left her 20-year-old boyfriend to babysit. The boyfriend told officers that he climbed the steps, which are 14 steps high, to the second floor. That's when he noticed the girls followed him. They were wearing plastic toy high heels. The boyfriend told officers he instructed the girls downstairs.
At that particular time, when he turned and told them that one child turned, hitting another child, I should say bumping another child, and then the other child bumped the other child, which all three children dominoed down the stairs.
Two of the girls are okay, the third in very critical condition. This is under investigation. Reporting live from Pittsburgh Police Headquarters, Amber Nicotra, Channel 4 Action News.